Coming up on season two of A Toy Store Near You, it's all about the toys.
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 Featuring Super 7, a leading independent producer of toys and merch, as well as a retailer, owing its origins to a magazine about graphic design, skate culture, and Japanese vinyl figures.
Stop this one.
Farpoint Toys. Home of the Farpoint Museum, a public exhibition of toys, comics, games, and other collectibles, serving as a monument to nostalgia.
We both love D&D, we both play, we both roleplay.
The Batcave Comics and Toys. Owner Mike Holbrook owns the only known set of the last Starfighter prototype figures on permanent display in his store.
Well, we hope so.
Kokomo Toys and Collectibles. The centerpiece of Geek Street, a pop culture themed block of retailers in downtown Kokomo, including a comic store, gaming / tabletop store, and a record store.
Son of a bitch, I'm in.
You have to go to Kokomo Toys.
And Bric-a-Brac, which doubles as a live music venue as well as purveyor of toys and collectibles.
One of the more notorious toys that we have, the E.T. Finger Light. Got pulled from shelves pretty quickly. Parents didn't think their kids needed a battery-powered finger.
What?
We are pushing 30 xenomorphs at this point.
Our Willow selection?
Boss Fight Studios.
See you soon.